Hola mis bonitas, so this is my actual first official update for this year-long actual project with the Pantastic Ladies from Facebook. So I will have everyone actually listed below who's actually in this project. And this is, I can't forget, this is Lip Monthly. So technically I'm supposed to be doing monthly updates on this, but I really haven't had much progress with a lot of my lip products and I decided to actually kind of go through them. And I am actually decluttering some that are in this actual project. So I did not mark, I originally marked off all my lip liners, but not of my, none of my lipsticks, none of my lip glosses, just because I'd kind of work on them as time went along. So I started off with 5 lip liners and I still have 5 lip liners. The ones that I have had no progress at all is this by NYX. It is in the color Prune. It's a dark color. I was originally going to use it for like fall. I don't know if I'm going to actually use this or not, but it's literally as the same actual line as it was when I first started this project in January. So I haven't even used this. I haven't put this into the rotation. The next product that actually had a little bit of rotation in it, I marked it actually in March is like when I like first marked it down, but did not actually do an update. So when I first started the project, the actual line was up to here, and currently I am still the same where I was on March 15th, and today is April 14th. So it is, I just went down maybe an inch and a half, so maybe a couple actual like sharpens. This is a great color. I really do like this from Milani. It's the great like blue based red, and I'm hoping that to actually get just a little more use out of this. I do like it. It's one of my newer lip liners in my collection. So if I do not finish it, I'm okay with that. The next product that I had some movement from when I first started, but nothing since March, and now it's April, is my ColourPop Lippy in the color Dopey, which is just like a nice like pink brown for me. When I first started, the line was up to actually there, and as of today, which was the same as March, it is currently right to here. So you can see there's just a little bit, like half an inch movement. I really do like this color. This again is another, it's like the only actual lip liner I have from ColourPop, and I did this like order less than 6 months ago, so I'm okay with if it is not finished this year. The two actual lip liners that have had a lot of movement since I started. The first one is Purple Rain from NYX. So it's like a funky kind of like purple. I use it when I use fuchsia. When I first started, the line was up to here, and currently I am right here. So I have about a 2-inch gap from when I started, which is pretty good. Again, I haven't been wearing makeup that much, but my lips have been pretty dry recently, so I'm hoping to actually just kind of incorporate the lip liner underneath like some type of product to kind of keep my lips moisturized. And the last product is my lip liner from NYX in the color Citrine. This has actually had the most movement. When I first started the project, the line was up to here. In March, the line came down a little bit, and now I'm currently just below that. So this is the actual lip liner I've used the most so far this year, and it really hasn't been that much. That's kind of how that works. So still have my 5 lip liners. 1 has no movement at all since I started this project. 2 haven't had any movement since March, and then the other 2 have had movement since overall since I started. I am doing a declutter. I started off with 17 items. I'm actually going to go down to 15. I'm decluttering my MAC lipstick in the color Creme de la Femme. It is a color that was in my project last year, but I don't know if you can tell, but it's been actually in my makeup drawer and it's kind of sweating. So I'm assuming that the texture has changed, and so I'm going to call this good and done and declutter it just because I don't want anything funky on my lips. And then same thing with the actual lip gloss from MAC in the color Pop Mode, which is a nice berry color. The actual smell has changed. It used to have, if you have MAC products, you know, it kind of has that vanilla-ish cupcake scent, and this does not. So I'm going to declutter both of these and do them back to MAC because I do have some things that need to go just because I don't want any bad stuff on my lips. I am changing out, swapping 2 things. Originally when I started this project, I was trying to get as much use as I could out of Schnookums from ColourPop. It's a mini ultra matte, ultra satin lip. And I'm actually going to change this color out and give this to a friend just because I realize I've swatched it when I was trying to find a good spring color to put into my actual like makeup bag, my purse. And I realized this isn't the color I really like that much, but I'd have a friend who would really like that. So I'm going to rotate and put Honey Pie into this. This is like a nice like reddish pink color. I think it'll be nice for the spring if I'm looking for a darker lip. And also it'd be good into the fall time, which kind of goes along with the red lip liner that I have. So I'm actually changing those two out. What I have left still. Oh, and then I'm switching a bunch of colors out. I'm going more red because I realize I have a lot of red and I kind of want to push through them. I had the color Lolita from Kat Von D, and I'm actually switching that out. Instead, I'm going to put in the color Hellbent, which is that more brick color red. And that is a color right there. Again, as you can notice, I've been kind of going back to darker colors just because I have my Pan-Lat palette is neutral, so I think these would work better than like the nude color. So those two are getting swapped out and two are being swapped in, which leaves me only a few more products. I still have both my NYX soft matte cream, and this is in the color, the fuchsia color, and then I have the dark red Monte Carlo color. I'm just trying to use these up. Whatever I don't use of these, I've decided at the end of the year I'm going to declutter these because these are one of my oldest, like, this is the closest version to liquid lipsticks back in the day, and so these are my oldest products of that style of product, so I'm going to let these go wherever I'm at when this project is actually done. I have two lip glosses left. One is from Bare Minerals. It's the Marvelous Moxie. I am currently about right here. There has been just a little bit of movement, but like I said, I didn't mark it off. With lip glosses, they're always kind of hard to mark and keep like the mark on, even with nail polish if it goes into your purse. So just gonna try to use as much as I can. And then this is my NYX Juicy Red clear lip gloss, and I've used maybe an eighth of it. So those are where those two are. I have one more lipstick from Lancome. It's actually the color that's on my lips right now. I have like a pink kind of lip liner, dopey underneath, and I put this on top to kind of give it a shimmer. It is frosty, so it's not necessarily a color that I gravitate towards a lot, but I figure whatever, it's good to try it out. So I have that. I have, this is almost done, which actually would be my first like actual lip product like completed this year. And this is from Milani. It is my Vivacious Fuchsia. It's a colored lip balm. And that's actually as high as it can go. So I probably have used about a good inch of it. And so I have this much left. My goal actually for April, and this will be my color for April, maybe into May, is to try to finish this particular product up as best I can. And because this is the time frame to actually use it. And then my last is my other liquid lipstick, Doll Parts from Jeffree Star Cosmetics. Again, hard to actually see how much product's left, and I haven't weighed it, but I do really enjoy this color, and this is like my standard color when I do a liquid lipstick. And as you can tell, I only have like this and now the ColourPop plus the two soft mattes in here. So that is it for my actual lip monthly for this year-long lip product. So start off with 17 items, and now I'm down to 15 because I'm decluttering two MAC products. And hopefully, I think probably, so this is April, so I'm thinking maybe June or July I'll have another update, because it seems like for me lip products move slower unless I have some like big push. More than likely, you'll see a next update probably in the middle of summer for any of these products. Questions, comments, concerns, let me know in the comments below, and definitely check out everyone else who's actually doing this project pan, because they actually do their videos more often than I do, and a lot of little gals are actually really pushing through their products, and they are what I would like to do, but sadly, I am just not trying as hard. I don't know. Okay, until next time, guys, I'll be talking to you very soon. Besos. Bye.